The new Sediment Transport Module in Mike Plus offers complete morphological modeling capabilities, including real-time hydrodynamic feedback for erosion and sedimentation of mobile beds. Access the module in the Mike Plus GUI in the Sediment Transport General Parameters. Select Advanced Morphological Analysis in the drop-down next to Analysis Type. There are now several options available under Transport Properties to suit your modeling needs. Various sediment fractions can be parameterized to fit your model requirements, such as non-cohesive and cohesive sediment types, grain size, an assortment of selections for suspended load and bed load transport formulas, and cohesive model parameters customized for each model fraction. The Sediment Transport Module offers a high level of flexibility. There are a variety of methods available to apply sedimentation to the bed and adjust the thickness of the active layer. Additionally, there are several boundary types available, including time-varying sediment loads and sediment concentrations. You can also customize initial conditions for sediment in the bed and river flow. Plus, a wide range of result options are available for output. Mike Plus provides plotting capabilities to facilitate quick evaluation of model scenarios. This plot for our example scenario displays the simulated total load and the change in bed level resulting from sedimentation over time at a selected cross-section. Add full morphological modeling capabilities to your toolbox and a host of customizable features to meet your project needs with the new Sediment Transport Module in Mike Plus.